But Pelosi says even if the transcript shows no quid pro quo, the president's conversation was still improper.
There is no requirement there be a quid pro quo in the conversation. If the president brings up he wants them to investigate something, that's to of his political opponent. That is self-evident that it is not right.